Hi guys. This is where we get real with ourselves. How much money am I really making? Where is this money going? You want to identify all sources of income. In addition to your salary, that's the cash from your side hustle, items you sell, you rent, payment for work, even cash from irregular sources like refunds and dividends. Then you want to list all your expenses. Now we can't control our expenses if we don't know what they are. Identify your variable and fixed expense, those that are overlooked, even the unexpected ones. Can't tell the difference? That's why I'm here. So what are your fixed expenses? These are your needs. That's like your mortgage and rent payments, auto and insurance payments. Can you think of any? What are those variable expenses? These can be both wants and needs. Items like your grocery bill, personal and child care, your utilities are your needs. Anything else can be considered a want. Now, these are harder to estimate, but it's important to note them down. So get your notebook, write down your income, your expenses, your needs, your wants. Write it all down, everything. If you're looking for more tips and tricks like these, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at financefocus767 or financefocus on Facebook. Like and subscribe. It definitely helps the channel. See you next video.